Welcome to NEET Academy for Biology. In our videos, we are going to deal with NEET 2019 tips and complete guidings. NEET 2019 is going to be conducted by NTA, National Testing Agencies. The rules, scoring, guidance, cutoff marks, question paper, conduction, everything is done by NTA. 2019 NEET comprises of 118 objective type questions, 3 hours, that means one question you have to answer within 1 minute. The subjects are physics, chemistry and biology, portion from 11th and 12th classes, from NCERT and CBSE syllabus. If you have state board, just compare with NCERT and CBSE syllabus, common topics first, before going to start your new topics. Marking system. There are 4 marks for each and every right answers. For minus 1 mark for wrong answers, there is no marks for not attempting questions. So try to avoid guessworks while NEET exams, because it will leads to reduce your marks by minus 1 for each and every negative marks. Weightage of subjects. There are 4 subjects: physics, chemistry, botany and zoology. Each and every subject having 45 questions. So 45 into 4 180, so each and every subject has 180 marks as a weightage, totally 720 marks. Which subject you are going to concentrate, or which subject you can get easy marks, that we are going to see in next videos. As a simple trip, first you consider biology, because 90 marks from biology, that is 360 marks. Because biology questions are less calculations, so easily it will save your times while NEET. But you're going to physics and chemistry, they are long derivations and calculus, so it needs wastage of times during examination. So try to concentrate on biology. In our next videos, we are going to analyze our previous year question papers, weightage of important topics, management of subjects and timing, and video lessons. I hope this video is useful for you. If you have any doubts in particular topic, just comment on the comment button. Please subscribe our channel and share among your friends. For video lessons, just comment the topics in the comment box. Thank you.